So here is a scenario where you take something from your hand, and you can take something from the board and add to it to get your 30 points. So you take the 3 here, add to the 4, take the 5 here. Now you create your valid 3 for 30 points, and this is still valid with 3. So that move with the 1-3 from my hand would have been a 30-point move, even though I used 1 from the board. But as long as I made 3 with something from my hand, then it becomes a valid 30-point move.